law is a big tool of education toward our freedom. And when you really look at it, a lot of people get confused. There's only 2% of lawyers, black lawyers, in America. Many people probably don't know that. So you always need good lawyers. We're looking for future Johnny Cochrans and Thurgood Marshalls, and we plan to do this with your help. And we've got a good program. We're going to keep it going as long as we can to your benefit, that you will know what we're doing and that we're part of the community. We're part of doing the right thing in the community and not being part of the problem. That's what we'll do. Now I must introduce the people that keep me going and going all the time. My mother, Mrs. Iberia Hampton. She's the heart and soul of all of us. She's the heart and soul of all of us. And we will continue that. And I want to let Mr. Johnny White, Masonic of Mount Hebron Lodge, lead the prayer.
Can everybody stand for the prayer?